Hi, this is Ron Braxley from the Mary Frances Early College of Education at the University of Georgia. And in this brief video, I will demonstrate how to trim a QuickTime movie using QuickTime. It's a built-in capability that you have if you are on a Macintosh. Unfortunately, this does not apply to QuickTime on a PC, where you will need to use some other method. But if you're on a Mac, you can do this, and it's quite simple to do. So let me show you. So I have open here a QuickTime movie. It's actually one of the movies that I produced for another tutorial. And we will go up and take a look at the menus. And as we slide along under the Edit menu, we see that Trim is available. When I select Trim, this sort of film strip interface opens at the bottom of the movie screen, and you'll notice that there is a yellow outline that surrounds the film strip. At either end of the yellow outline are handles, and if you drag these handles, you will be establishing new edit points. So these are in and out points. So this method does not allow you to, say, segment a video and put together this piece here and this piece here, but it does allow you to trim, or what I call top and tail, the video. So you can trim out unneeded material at the start and unneeded material at the end, which you often have because when you start to record a video, often there are a couple of moments of preparing or getting ready to speak at both the start and then after you finished your presentation at the end while you go over to click the stop button. So this is quite a useful tool. So using these handles, determine what your beginning and ending or start and end points, or from a video editing perspective, your in and out points. So determine what those will be. So I will start there, and I will drag the ending point or the out point. And I want that last slide there. I'll trim that to right there. So I've made my selection. Everything inside the selection, which is highlighted, will be in the new movie. Everything that's grayed out will be excluded. So then I slide over and click the trim button. And you see that my new movie is 7 seconds long. So I trimmed out about 4 seconds of material. And then once you've done that, you need to go up to the File menu and save the movie or export the movie. Now, I should caution you that if you save the movie as is, you will lose the material that was excluded from the entire master video. So if you need to save that material, that is, if you want it for reuse, do not save this video at this point. Instead, export it. So I'm going to go ahead and export this as a 1080p movie. It asked me to give it a name. I'm going to call this Trim. I would call it Trimmed Video if I could type. And I'm going to save it on my desktop. I click the word save, and the movie will process. That was a short movie, so that was very quick, but if you're trimming a longer video, it will take a little longer period of time. So that's it. It's very straightforward and very simple to do. You can trim movies in QuickTime on your Mac. Hope this was helpful. Thanks.